So now that the system is stabilized, we can enter the sample information. The operator name, the directory to put our data files into, and a file name. So make sure that the injector valve is in load position. Now using the syringe, we draw in some sample. We need to make sure that there is no air. In the syringe. We inject the sample into the loop, so the sample will wash and fill the loop. The extra will just go into the waste, and when we are sure that the loop is completely filled, we don't pull out the syringe, and we switch the valve to inject position.